Drift. As soon as I see drift, I don't want to do it. I cannot drift at all. Maybe I should try this one. Just for fun of it. I'll try default for now, just to see how that car feels. Sounds amazing. Drives quite well as well, I have to say. A bit too late on brakes. Need to learn the braking points. Right-hand side tires are getting cold. Left front as well. Probably softs are a better option for the hot lap. Challenge. I achieved tier 1. I think that's bronze. Okay, let's try different tires. Those are not warming up. Softs. Big softs, okay, yeah. That's probably a better choice. Let's save that. Oh, let's not save it, just use it. Tires are getting cold too. Those are softs now. Wow, okay. Interesting. wants to slide around. There is plenty of power going to the rear wheels. Tier 2, okay. I need to improve the time to get tier 3. Parabolica going above 47 again. I think I was in target and I lost it. Okay, really well in Parabolica this time. I hope that 47 is the target. It is, tier 3. And that's gold. Okay. That was fun. What else there is? That is time attack. What's the difference between the time attack and the hot lap? No idea, but let's give it a try. Status FA01. Some kind of formula. Time attack is to get points. I remember now. Okay, that has that requires a very specific approach, and the tires do not matter that much in this one. past too early. So, the same approach as last time, a very slow lap to start with. This time I won't try to go full throttle too early. I'll be patient, I'll wait. Not sure what is the speed limit before I will start getting negative points. Here we go. I think I dropped below 55. I will keep it above 60, should be okay. A bit risky. But still manage within the time limit. Next checkpoint, it's quite close now. lap 2, and I know those are really boring laps. This challenge is more about patience than anything else. And they are saying that patience is a virtue. Last time that was a bit risky. Cześć Niedzial, no nie mogę. Zbieram punkty, muszę powoli jechać na razie. Taki dziwny jest właśnie time attack. Na początku jeździsz bardzo wolno okrążenia, żeby później przyspieszyć. 3,000 points. Still no time to accelerate. I wouldn't get 15,000 points if I went hammer time this time around. That was good enough. 6,600. And I still have a huge margin. Halfway through. Tires are completely cold. Not surprising, seeing how slowly I'm driving. But strangely enough, Time Attack is not about being super fast on every single lap. It's more about being smart and patient. Almost 10,000 points. Now 10,500 points. I think I can start slowly accelerating. Keep picking up my pace, not being too fast still. I don't have to aim at very low numbers anymore with time left. As long as I'm going to leave myself enough margin for faster laps later on, I should be fine. There we go, 11,000 points. Less than 4,000 left. And there will be still time for some fast laps. Or as fast as I came for preparation, but seeing as I got the tier 3 in Lambo without any, in Ferrari without any preparation, I think I'll manage. Whoa, stay on the truck. Sometimes going too slow, just we lose our concentration, focusing on different things. Points, less than 3,000 to go, and a huge delta of almost 12 seconds. That should net me around another 700 points, closing me to 13,000. I can start keeping it at a bit higher speeds now, picking up the pace again. We're very close now. Almost forgot when was the last time I was driving in Assetto Corsa. Not even talking about doing any challenges like today. Still plenty of time left when I'm going slow, and it's almost 14,000 now. I can pick up pace now. Almost 15,000. It will be easy to get it now. That should be 15,000 points now. here we go. The challenge already done, but I didn't see how many points, how many more points I can get. Now it actually is 18,000 points. Previous lap was quicker in that section, the delta is negative. But it's positive this time around. Try third gear this time. Should have a better acceleration? Maybe not. But it's now 20,000 points and I still have some time left. Not sure if enough to get to next checkpoint. Previous lap was faster overall than this one. But I cannot complain, I'm still reaching the checkpoints within the time given. Lost a lot of time here, maybe not, had a better exit. Still lost a lot of time. 4 tenths of a second. But it's 20,000 points, I only need 15,000 for gold. So it's tier 3 already. Delta in green. I'll be close to one below 1 second. Delta still in green. Too much power there. Still keeping the Delta in green. Locked wheels, the wheels there. Whoa, a big slide there. Good exit of this corner. No, lost a little bit on the entry, I believe. Here we go, still within the Delta. And 24,000 points, almost 10,000 more than I needed now. Don't think it'll be enough time to get there. 3, 2, 1. Almost. Still easy tier 3, and you can also see how to do it. Perfect, done. Nothing left to do here. So I'm not doing drift. I cannot drift. I need to learn how to drift before I'll be able to approach this. I'm surprised it's bronze here. That's a hot lap at Silverstone. How long was this session? 1 hour and 28 minutes. I think that's enough for today. It was fun to be back at Assetto Corsa. It's a great game between Project Cars to Assetto Corsa. I need to also jump to Formula 1 2021. I bought it some time ago and I've never tried it. We have now Formula 1 22 game. I would like to finish 2021 first before I will purchase. Anyway, thank you all for watching, and I will see you next time. Have a great evening.